and gentlemen.
¿Dónde? ¿Dónde? ¿Dónde?
I have a conversation I want to tell you about, and I want you to listen carefully, okay? Pa 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 pa. A fella tell me, you got to go and tell the people that our nation is in trouble. Put hell and damnation in your song. So I asked him, what exactly are you saying? He said, we used to got a lot of killing. How come it's up like a calm after a song? It's a contrite peace that will only last until the campaign is over. As soon as they stop paying the cash, we'll all have to run for cover. I tell him, all I am saying is that I have been praying for them to stop the shooting so a little peace could reign. It's like they're waiting for the shooting to start again to determine the outcome of the next campaign. I say, really? Really? Don't you think the country has seen too much pain? Why would you want it to start again? I say, really? Really? Give the peace a chance. It is what we need. Give the peace a chance. Let the country breathe.
Really? Really?
But the fella, he continued to try to convince me. I'll tell you more. I look at all the unsolved murders and killers getting plenty dollars, as if the government gave them amnesty. This is creating plenty tension, for there are no answers to the questions coming from the victims' families. I shouldn't have to tell you this, for there's no peace without justice. So while they're paying to keep the peace, we're heading for a crisis. I tell him, with all that you're saying, you could be speculating. You should be happy that all the fighting has stopped. It's like they're waiting for the shooting to start again to determine the outcome of the next campaign. I say,
really? Really?
Don't you think the country has seen too much pain? Why would you want it to start again? I say,
really? Really?
Give the peace a chance. It is what we need. Give the peace a chance. Let the country breathe. Or malicious accusation, then tell me why all the secrecy. You could buy the explanation, but they're fooling off the nation, and there needs to be more transparency. Like why they have to be paid in cash, and who is the paymaster? There's going to be a big backlash when the whole thing turns sour. What's done in the darkness must come out to light. They have done so much wrong, this cannot be right. It's like they're waiting for the shooting to start again to determine the outcome of the next campaign. I say,
really? Really?
Don't you think the country has seen too much pain? Why would you want it to start again? I say,
really?